In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix missing donation buttons in Please Donate. Start by going to your stand and hold down the button to edit your stand. Click the refresh button at the top to refresh your stand. If the donation buttons are still missing, then open the settings. Go to the bottom and click the Reset Character button. Click Reset again and you will respawn. Go back to your stand and check if the donation buttons are still missing. If you still can't see your donations button in Please Donate, then leave the game. Head to the official Roblox website and sign in. Move up to the top and select Create. You should be redirected to the Roblox Creator Hub. If you aren't, then go back and click Create again, or type create.roblox.com into the address bar and press Enter. Select Creations from the side, then make sure you're on the Experiences tab. Select the experience that you created your game passes on for the donations. If you haven't set up any game passes, then our tutorial is linked in the description below. Head to the side and find the Monetization heading, then select Passes. Select one of your game passes to open the settings. Then select Sales from the side. Enable the Item for Sale option, then set a price. This is the donation amount that will be shown on your stand in Please Donate. Save changes, then repeat for all other game passes. If the donation buttons are still missing in Please Donate, then go back to the Passes page. Select Settings from the menu on the side. It should be just under the Configure heading. Go to the Privacy setting and set it to Public. Then click the Save Changes button. If your donation buttons are still missing, then set the privacy to private and save changes. Wait a few seconds, then switch the privacy mode back to public and save changes again. Open Please Donate and open your stand's edit menu. Click the refresh button and your donate options should appear. If they don't, then leave the game and reopen it. The missing donation buttons in Please Donate issue will now be fixed. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.